Saint Benedict. Maybe I mentioned that to you in a conversation. Saint Benedict, the founder of the Benedict Order and the Benedict monasteries in Europe, in the year 500, wrote a letter to all his abbeys, the heads of all his monasteries. And he said, that's the first teaching you can find in hospitality. And he said in his letter, if a guest arrives, treat him, men arrived in monasteries, women didn't arrive there, so don't get mad with me here, treat him as if it was Jesus himself.